just sitting here watching the sunset at the lake. Haven't been over here in a while. It's Friday the 13th. It's a pretty nice day out too. Beautiful. Nice and cool. Gonna stay very long. I just wanted to see the sunset. I haven't been here in a long time. Tomorrow is my birthday, by the way, so I'm gonna be 1 year older tomorrow. And I don't know what I'm gonna do tonight. Maybe, I'm not sure. But anyway, hope you everybody enjoyed the films tonight. Today, and I'll be back next time or something interesting to film. Until then, bye bye. Just sitting here watching the sunset at the lake. Haven't been over here in a while. It's Friday the 13th. It's a pretty nice day out too. Beautiful. Nice and cool. I'm gonna stay very long. I just wanted to see the sunset. I haven't been here in a long time. Tomorrow is my birthday, by the way, so I'm gonna be 1 year older tomorrow. And I don't know what I'm gonna do tonight. Maybe, I'm not sure. But anyway, hope you everybody enjoyed the films tonight, today, and I'll be back next time or something interesting to film. Until then, bye-bye. I got a big, nasty cicada over here. I get a good look at him before he takes off. That's a big one, too. Moses. Oh, jerking around. Better leave it alone. Anyways, that's a cicada. Damn things are monsters. Oh boy. Things are creepy. Made a pretty good had a pretty good hike today. Sitting here on the side of the hill. And shady section, cooling off a little bit. It's not too hot, about 80 degrees, so not too bad. Get through here. This is a different kind of goldenrod. Goldenrod, well, maybe it is the same. Wait a minute. Let me check some of the bigger ones. It doesn't really match up to the other goldenrod because it's so thin-stemmed. And they don't bush out. But they do have the same little black bug in them. There could be a lot of them. I mean, I guess the leaves could be small too. Well, I don't know. It just looks different to me. Actually, it's the only thing that's blooming now. The bigger goldenrods aren't blooming at all yet. I don't know why. Like I said, I don't have any trails out here, so sometimes you gotta make one. And most of the time, the deers usually help you with that. It was beautiful today. And I was hoping all the goldenrod here would be in full bloom, but it's not. It's just starting, except for this stuff here, see? And I see that thinner stuff that's down there, and it's bloomed. But the bigger ones aren't bloomed yet, so I'm thinking it's two different kinds. I don't know if there is or not, but it kind of looks that way. Yeah, watch out for them. You don't want to walk into them. Lots of dragonflies out. I had a pretty good hike today, so I think I'm going to head back home. Maybe cook dinner. Get on Facebook, YouTube. Anyway. Again, thank you for watching my videos, and until I have something interesting to film, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. On my walk this morning, I found a special treat. I did get a lot of pictures of her, but here she is. It's morning time. I don't want to scare her, but you look right there. You can see her. I don't know if she's here to lay eggs or they sleep this way on the ground. Very pretty. I've been waiting and waiting and waiting to get a picture of one of these, and I came out here this morning with no expectations at all, and I was gonna head back, and she was just sitting in the grass waiting for me, not moving or anything. Well, it's kind of rare to see one of these like this. I thought I'd show you. A lot of webs around today. Everywhere, if you can see them. Little orb weavers. Anyway, and whatever these daisies are starting to bloom back here. Along with a lot of other stuff too. There's a nice patch of foxglove. I think it's called purple foxglove. It's a lot of it's around. A few things a lot of spider webs here. There's something out here I was kind of waiting to bloom, but I don't think it's blooming yet. I'm gonna make my round, check on a few things. It's one of my favorite spots, one of them. this has got to be the biggest sunflower I've ever seen. Standing here, which is about my shoulders. Okay, so I'm going to go up a little bit. Up, 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 up. Got, I would say, at least 20 feet close to it. Giant. There's a lot of them here on the side of one of these hills I go to. Just hard getting over here. Really any access. There's an airplane from the Griffith Airport. We're going back that way. And I think there was a hunter out here shooting, so I don't know. This is one of the marshes I come to. It's, let me see, it's dried up now. But, try to identify these, daisies here. They're, pretty big. They're at least, God, I'm 5'11", and they're taller than I am, so I'm not sure how tall they are. They're pretty. Different stuff comes in bloom now. Take you a walk through here and let you see, since nobody had a chance to come out here for themselves, besides just me and a few of my friends. As you see, there's no trail, so I have to kind of make my own when I go through. Well, there's a lot of them wasps here with yellow faces. Two dots on each side. Still haven't been able to ID them. There's a lot of activity in here today. It's about 5 o'clock, so probably everything's pretty much over with. Like an ambush bug. Got it, small bumblebee. this guy here. He's about 3 inches. Pretty big. He's got a beak. I think I found out what the gull was on this plant here. I'm pretty sure it's this guy right here.
Huh. That's pretty cool too.
Trying to get a back view of him. So he's only got one antenna or a stinger on his butt. I can't tell. I don't want to disturb the plant. Usually when you do, they just fall right off. Lots of these little babies around the milkweeds out here today. I'll show you one of the other bushes. It's got quite a few of them on there. Actually, I've seen, since I've been hiking, maybe 10 of them. And I've only been out here maybe 5 minutes. Yeah, there's a lot. There's 4 of them here. There's one guy underneath. And on this other milkweed, we got a little tiny little guy here. It's just kind of hard to focus in on these with my video camera. But they're pretty cool and they're good to see them. It's getting pretty dark. Came out here late today to take a peek at some things. I found some cool stuff today. Tried to come out here a little later than I usually do because I don't want to get bit up by mosquitoes. And plus it's about 90 degrees out today, so I just decided to come out here later. Pretty sure I figured out why I was getting sick out here all the time. I was using some bug spray with a lot of DEET in it, DEET, and as soon as I'd start to sweat and perspirate, my pores would open and it'd let it right into my system. So, it was making me really sick. If you use it, I suggest you stop. It's not very good stuff. It actually causes cancer and a bunch of other things. But anyways, I had a pretty good run today. Things have been okay. Hope everybody's liked the new pictures and animations. It's August 27th today, and probably it's not going to be that much of much to take pictures of, but there should be some stuff. And summer's almost over. I guess you can look forward to taking pictures of things in the fall and winter. Usually in the fall, I spend a lot more time on my blogs and websites and stuff. I don't take as many pictures, not to say that I'm not going to, but there isn't anything to take a picture of until the summer hits and spring. Anyways, thank you for watching my videos, and until next time, bye-bye. And then one of my favorite little pastures, there's little open areas in the woods here. This one, there's a lot of activity. A lot of cool flowers. Some marsh tick, tall marigolds. Some great blue. Lots of daisies. I'll take a walk through here and let everybody get a good look at this. It's quite beautiful. It's all natural too. A lot of there's daisies everywhere. I'm gonna try to make my way over to the hill today. I can find. Foxglove, this little stuff here, looks like it's growing everywhere this year. They're kind of flopping down because of, I don't know, because they get floppy. Through here is where I find a lot of the peeper tree frogs. Let's see what we got over here. Well, there's two big bushes of daisies here. Oh, well, a little more than that now. Hope you enjoyed. And you watch this way?
Yeah. Stop!
I haven't been in this section here for, I don't think I've been here all summer. A lot of jewelweed. Joe Pyre's weed. A lot of it. It's about 6:30. 7 in the morning or so. I wonder what this white stuff is I see on some of these plants out here. Well, let's get going. Wow, a lot of jewelweed. Get through. I'm coming really close to, I think they're cypress. I think that's what I was told. There were cypress trees because of the knobs that come out of the ground here. And, this is kind of beautiful here. I don't really see them this tall, not too much. Yeah, I have not been out here this year. Looks like someone has though, or some deer. Nice primrose. They're different. No, these don't look like the other ones. The other ones are a lot stickier. I'm gonna take a few pictures of this. Alright, I made it to the cypress trees. There's a lot of these roots or spires. I'm not sure what they call these. There's a lot of them here. It's like everywhere you walk. You see them, quite a lot of them. There's even more in here, so I'm gonna try to make my way over here. I watch out for orb weavers. A lot of webs are out today. Here's one of the cypress trees right there. It's got beautiful bark. Anyways, these are everywhere. There's a lot of new ones popping up. Pretty much everywhere here. Everywhere you look, you'll see them.
little ones, big ones. The knees of the cypress. There's a toad. Knew I seen something. Little toad. Big family of them here. Note of this one. This one's quite big. I've never seen a yellow cup flower this big. Let me move some stuff out of the way, and I'll give you an idea of how big it is. There's my hand, and here's the stalk. I would say, it's about 10 feet and thick. It's hunched over and it's growing up anyway. Oh, I'm getting totally bird up here. Lots of flowers in here today. Found lots of them. This is actually a dried up creek. Well, it's not usually dried up, but it is now. And just a few weeks that it was dry gave these plants enough time here to grow. Kind of is a surreal, definitely surreal out here. Gotta take a really good look at this this flower, bush or something. Oh my god, it really smells good. I don't know what this is. This is the only one I've ever seen here. And also, came across some things that are really beautiful. Look at that, my mallows. Right here in the side of this creek. There's a nice red one too. Beautiful. Well, just thought I would show everybody. Look at this. I mean, I'm like totally surrounded by jewelweed. Like, surrounds the whole bank of this creek here. And it's dried out. It's a little muddy. I don't care. Here. I found a whole mess of these white flowering trees. Seems if you shake it, it kind of makes snow. That's really cool. And it looks like snow. Oh wow. Oh, I'm sinking. Okay. I don't know if I can put it all in here, but really beautiful. Never seen these before. Anyways, I'm gonna go and stinging netty. I'm gonna go and see if I can find anything else back here. Truly amazing. Beautiful smelly too. I've never smelled anything like it either.